Suppose you are given a chance to repeat the alpha particle scattering experiment using a thin sheet of solid hydrogen in place of the gold foil. Hydrogen is a solid at temperature below 14 Kelvin. What result do you expect? So see, if this is our that thin sheet of solid we are given of hydrogen. So alpha particles are like going further and further without any means. Very small scattering angle we get for that alpha particle, because earlier we use gold foil and gold foil Z is 79, but hydrogen Z is equal to approximately 1. So these molecules are more than the hydrogen molecules, so they can directly move direct by collision. They are moving further and further, they will not return back, right, because of collision. Here collision doesn't occur,